work here?
I'm not an inmate.
What?
You're the famous detective Jim Gordon, aren't you?
Who are you?
Leslie. All the girls are talking about you.
I think I should be focusing on the staff.
But wait, I'm staff. Wow. I see.
Sorry, I have to go.
It's nice to meet you, Jim.
My question.
Get some rest.
I will try. See you later.
Detective Gordon.
Dr. Tompkins.
My friends call me Lee.
Lee, it's good to see you.
Is it? I didn't mean to disturb you.
No, no, it's okay.
I was near you.
Is that why you're here?
Not entirely. I don't know why I'm here. Sorry.
Wait.
Some people.
Go ahead, mock my crude dating skills. I'm doing my best.
You're doing fine.
Hey. Lee. Can't do that here.
Why?
It's not professional.
I sure hope not.
But, Lee. No kissing. Here. On the jaw. Okay? I'm serious.
Why? What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. I wanted to see you. Something wrong?
No, not at all. Last time we met, you were very passionate. You're very confusing.
I don't mean to be. Sorry.
Cops have feelings too. It's not unprofessional to show your feelings.
Yeah, it is. Those kinds of feelings. Yeah. What about the bedroom?
The bedroom might be the light.
Yeah, this is a place of work.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I have a powerful urge to kiss you right now.
I don't you?
Because I'm on duty.
Fine. Be that way.
Hey.
Just bear in mind that you could be wrong about all of this.
Bear in mind, I will, but I'm not wrong.
Okay.
All right. Okay. I'll argue with you.
Good. Have a good night, Chip.
Night, wait.
I don't like to put on lipstick by mistake. You're right.
I'm sorry, what?
I tend to get overly enthusiastic. I'm so sorry.
What you said earlier about hypocrisy, sharing lives. You're right.
And what?
So, what do you say we discuss this over dinner?
Nice segue, Mr. Smooth.
Thank you.
On count of three, I'm going to leave so that it's subtle. And you're going to kiss me on the cheek or no dinner.
Come on.
I'm serious. One, two, three.